to YouTube. Welcome to International Music Days on Enoma. We are going to give our reaction to Jonathan Antoine this time and his singing Empty Chairs. He is from UK, so that's why he's making his spot.
We have already reacted to Jonathan Antoine a few times in the past. Yeah. The most noticeable reaction that you will find on our channel is of his cover of Unchained Melody. Do watch that reaction if you haven't already. Let's get started.
There's a grief that can't be spoken. There's a pain goes on and on. Empty chairs at empty tables, where my friends are dead and gone. Here they talked of revolution. Here it was they lit the flame. Here they sang about tomorrow.
This one, what are your thoughts on this, Kirti? Singing.
It's always a pleasure to watch Jonathan Antoine. He is very, very young and a phenomenal singer. And the world is right now, you know, privileged to have him, because we don't have too many tenor singers right now. And he is one of those guys who's carrying on a lot of burden on him, a lot of weight to carry on this genre of music and, you know, shine out there. So I really like watching him every time that we give a reaction to him. And this one was again a very striking performance by him. This time it was a recording studio or something where he was performing and recording this. And the kind of emotion that he brings out through his music is amazing. You get lost watching him, listening to him. And that's what always happens to me. Today, again, while I was watching, you know, we get started with the music and then we try to analyze it and things like that. But when, while listening to him, I kind of find it difficult to do any of it but to look at his face and see the emotions that are just flooding out.
Yeah, he's very, very, very expressive with his voice. He's supremely talented. He has got one of the best voices on earth. He has been gifted with a fabulous voice which can hit those high vocal ranges with ease. He sounds so much at ease while he's singing and hitting those high notes. It is just incredible to listen to him. It's all about the voice. It's all about how amazing he sounds. And it's remarkable that he's a successfully trained tenor from the UK, one of the only tenors who's below the age of 25, I think, in Europe and probably in the world too, because it requires a really gifted voice and great training in singing at such a pace and such high notes. Singing it so well, it's masterly, it's artistic, it's brilliant. And it's a joy to hear. It's a joy to listen to him every single time. Many times we do not react to him, but we have heard a lot of his performances in the past. And unfortunately, we didn't make reactions to him then because we didn't have a reaction channel. But definitely now, most of his recent performances, as when we see them, we watch them. And it's a joy and a privilege to listen to him. He is, in my opinion, my humble opinion, one of the best male voices on the planet right now. And I don't think I really want to say anything more because it would be foolish to talk so much about such a fabulous voice when you're nowhere in that league. I mean, I could never ever be in his league as a singer.
He is phenomenal as a singer. We are not in that league. We don't come from the background of music, but we come from the background of online content creation and online business, which we have had for last 2 decades or so, more than 2 decades now. And who would know more than you, who, you know, has garnered so many millions of views, about 60 million views, just for 30, 40 articles of yours. So you know how things work online and he knows how things work musically. That's what I can say.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, it's I can analyze it as a counselor and as a content writer, definitely. Yeah. When you sing like that, you know, I love voices. I love music. I love especially a person like Jonathan Antoine because, like you said it right at the beginning, there is something about him. He can really, you know, immerse himself totally into the words. It was a very painful song about memories of the friends. And now what it has become, what has become. And it's, he sang it so beautifully that you really feel for it. You don't, really don't want to... Well, I'm sure if I was sitting there in the audience and he's performing live, I would be in tears throughout. But Rear as a reactor, of course, based on what you just said, obviously we have to look, take a step back and, you know, analyze it, experience it as first-time listeners and then say it in a level-headed manner how we felt. So that's quite difficult with Jonathan Antoine because we do want to express ourselves.
Yeah,
also.
Just get lost with him. Yeah.
We feel. And that's the beauty of Jonathan
Antoine. I love
Antoine.
The way he said that more. The way it came out. I can't do that. I have not seen that somebody else doing. When he lowered it down, the higher notes are higher notes, but when he lowered it down and then he said more without even opening his mouth much. That was awesome. I was just watching his face.
He has immaculate precision as far as his vocal range goes. His vocals go and he's very smooth at transition, moving from those high notes to the normal range notes. He's amazing at that. That's enough for this one. Hope you enjoyed it. Goodbye.
Thanks for watching.